who's battling pancreatic cancer.
I love the message, I love the support.
And the four-time Ninja veteran delivered. He might be next time. He has got his buddy.